A friend of mine has restarted an urban multi-ethnic church in North Carolina, and that church that's been totally made new now has 3 people that have been baptized and 4 people that have come to Christ just yesterday. That's what made new means to me. What does made new mean to you?